In this difficult exhibition of flying, all the machines are tied together. Flying, particularly formation flying, is even normally a test of skill and a judgment on the part of the pilots. How much more so when all the machines are linked together like these? Only the finest and most skillful pilots in the world dare risk such an undertaking as this.